Mine keyboard. I don't know why it's not saving all these options. Here and I have to go save preferences. All right, so here we go. This is for the BBC Micro. It goes too fast. Paint, change the speed. There. Yeah, that's better. Ugh. All right. Do it the long way. Ouch. Hurt. Yes, I am sure you can jump him in this version. But I've done it. But I didn't do it. I didn't do it at the normal speed of the game. I did it at 0.75. Game runs a little bit fast sometimes, but at other times it runs slow, so the timing is kind of annoying. Yeah. Yeah, the lagging is pretty annoying. I'm gonna skip that potion. Hey, wait a second, guys. So, I've had two people tell me that if I get a world record, that they'll sub. I can get a world record in this game right now. I have no doubt I can finish this. Got an hour. Hours like forever to beat this game. Even with weird controls, still doable. Although this jump on this level is going to be a little hard. I'll admit it. Famous last words. I mean, it's obviously emulated. Oh, man. Keyword. And I'm not running it at full speed. I'm running it at 0.9. So this would be a world record only to me, because I'm not sure what the rules would be. So this is fun, and I do want to run this at some point, and I definitely could, but I think people would prefer if I played the DOS version, I guess. Super annoying. Like, I just want to turn around and he's running forward. All I want to do is turn around. Ooh, I got the freaking slide turnaround. That's cool. God, this is the same problem I'm having with the Apple II version, where I just want to turn around, and the game is like, oh, you want to run in that direction? Like, no, I want to turn around. One. Problem with this version, I have to be it wouldn't allow me to one. To hang on the edge there. There we go. Just can't do the, looks like he's in MC Hammer pants. All right. All right. Cool. Control A does work. Ah, look at that, guys. There you go. Ouch. I'm not gonna even attempt to jump over this guard. This is a really recent. Ooh, the mirror looks really nice in this version. This is a brand new game. Oh. This one came out not all that long ago. I'm just gonna try it anyway. Okay, guys, I'm just gonna try it anyway. Oh no. Like I almost had it. Oh, man. I tried to get the Commodore 64 working. If I could play the Commodore 64 version of this game, but I couldn't get it to work. New version, new glitches. Oh man, kind of cool. Get out. Awesome. I think I'm gonna end up just walking through this room. Oh! Never mind. I managed to get it. You know, if I could get the timing right for this game, it would be, like, if the timing were a little bit better, I think I'd love this version, because it's really fun. Okay, I'm gonna try the glitch in the next room. It actually should work, because it works in the I don't think I bumped into the wall here. Maybe it doesn't work. Oh, it does work. Ah, crap. Come on, get. Oh, okay. 2, 3, 4. I tried. I kind of did, and then it, I guess... The overflow bug should probably won't work in this version, because it doesn't work in the Apple II version. Oh, it's level 8. Oh, geez. Level 8. I have to somehow get past level 8. This jerk guy. All right, I'm gonna try my old method. Now, I can't, it's really hard to control things. Between two different screens in this version. Drink this potion. I know. Strange. Speedrunner drinking a potion. What type of absurdity is that? All right. Maybe. I didn't want to take any chances. Guys, I've gotten this far. I'm gonna beat this game. Well, at least know that I can jump out. Okay, so like I said, I thought I was said I was gonna beat this game, but I should still be able to do it. Oh, Yes, that is the most aggressive guard. Well, he's not aggressive. There's much more aggressive guards. He is... first thing, he doesn't advance on you, which is really annoying, because one strat you can use against guards is that they'll sometimes run into your sword. That guy will not. He will not get into range. And as soon as you enter range, he will attack you. The thing is about him is that he's exceedingly predictable. And the other guards are far less so. It's sort of a funny thing that the... Come on, I can still... I have half an hour. Half an hour. I should be able to do this. Just need to get past this level. No, level 9 should be just fine. Remember that on level 9, I'm going to... You're dirty rat. Get away from that level as fast as I can. I don't know why I thought maybe I could do that. Alright. Wasting time. Sorry. Sorry about that. I was just like, that would have been cool. Wouldn't have been? It would have been epic. You guys would have been all like, you did it. Okay, I'm not exactly sure. Okay, that hurts. point. Two, three, four. Two, three. Awesome. All right. Now. T. T. Come on. 26 minutes. All right. So. Shift. Turn around. Jump. Shift. Turn around. Shift. Forward. I am not going to try the chomper glitch. Level 8 was definitely a lot harder than level 9. Do I? No, I'm trying to beat the game. Maybe some other time. Guys, I'm behind the wall here. Huh. There we go. What? What? Spikes got me somehow. Ooh, you can do the slide off the edge. Oh, man. Pikes from the room below? Still gonna try this glitch. I still think I might be able to save it. Maybe. Okay. So it doesn't work. Sorry, doesn't work. Ah. You're right, it does work. I think I'll just complete this stage as normal. Press this. Then I'm gonna quickly, careful step through this gate. There. Form a YOLO. All right. All right. I wonder if I can perform a higlag. No. But Now, this isn't gonna mess up with my, This isn't gonna mess up with my, runs at all tomorrow. Next time I end up playing. Now, this damn jump. Okay. All right. I am pretty sure that this is going to fail. Okay. Now I know I'm up here, but yes. Same thing happens in the... Yeah, it's the same thing that happens in the Apple II version. So, can't do that. All right. See the sword. Already have. All right, guys. Wouldn't be a Prince of Persia game if I didn't. This is 13 minutes left. Oh. Oh, it looks like I'm actually gonna... This might be a hard fight. There we go. So, guys. That is... BBC Master, I think is called. I have no idea what time that was, though, since I wasn't timing it. It was 12 seconds left. I don't think that this is gonna... Tyrant Jafar lies dead, his power shattered throughout the land. The people of Persia hail their princess and the brave youth who saved her from the forces of darkness. No longer a stranger, he shall from this day forth be known as Prince of Persia. Same thing. I don't think this is going to allow me to save my high school from. That it? Yeah, I figured it wouldn't allow me to What, no Hall of Fame? I guess not.